Okay, so this is our mk4 TDI. It's got a 70 amp alternator in there, if you guys can see down there, but we're going to change it over to the 210. There's also the regulator box there. So I'm going to get this fitted today. Should take about 2 to 3 hours to get it all in. That's not just me fitting the alternator, I'm talking about there's all the wiring to do. 200 ring gauge and the big 3/big 4 upgrade as well. So we do that.
Different rig with a finger both of them.
Okay, 4.9.